so. What I want you to work on is these math equations. It's a combination of subtraction, combination of addition. I want you to use your head, okay? And you work on them and you take as much time as you need. Okay, buddy? Good job. Yesterday you did great, and you get them almost all right, so let's get
the... Oh, yeah, Papa. Can I use the coins if I have to?
If you have to, what I'd like you to start doing, I think you're at a level now where you can get off the coins. I'd like you to start thinking about it logically with your numbers, okay? And just pay attention if they're minuses or pluses.
I know that one already.
All right, awesome job, buddy. Proud of you.
For a long time, he was great, and then started amping up little by little, had to fixate on him and follow him around, and then the growling started. At that point, we said, we're done. We have to get something done, or we're not going to have a dog anymore. He's in a much better place than he was. I mean, you can feel it when you're around him. He's not as nervous. He's much more willing to take direction. It's a more positive energy. Before, it was always nervous Nelly. I mean, skittish with everything. If we wouldn't have come here, we wouldn't have the dog anymore, that's for sure.
Perfect. All I want you to do is walk away.
Yep.
How are you guys feeling?
Pretty good. I feel much more safer.
Hopefully we're on the right path.
Someone comes into the house, very aggressive, lunging, barking in a really scary way. Last night we had a friend over, all of a sudden Fenton just went after him. He bit my wife early on. We were working with a trainer and he bit the trainer as well. Like I said, we're very, very careful when we walk him. We tell everybody you can't touch him because everybody wants to pet him. And we're just on alert all the time.
Things about life were very stressful. I live on a very busy street. There's lots of lunging on the street at passersby who weren't walking in a way that he liked. More paying attention to me and take his cues from me.